A very good morning to everyone, respected panel members, respected faculty members, and all my dear fellow student managers. I, Akshay Namdev.
And I, Yogesh Kumar Singh.
We are from the river who sponsors the Iyer Swami Cultural Winners. Yes, we are from Kaveri. So, how many of you have heard about JUGNOO?
JUGNOO Autos. Oh, it's a good, huge number.
Okay, so those who haven't heard about JUGNOO, after this presentation, you all know at least some about JUGNOO. So our topic for the induction presentation is Tapping the Untapped Market, JUGNOO. Can you please play the video with audio? So let's talk about the contents.
So today we are going to cover introduction, various services by JUGNOO, features for drivers, pricing strategy of JUGNOO,
promotion strategy of JUGNOO, its competitors, funding sources of JUGNOO, and conclusion. So let's move to the introduction. JUGNOO was founded in November 2014 by Samar Singla and Chinmay Agrawal. The main reason of this is that many of the auto rickshaw drivers have to sit idle and many people have to face consequences while finding auto rickshaws. So that's why.
JUGNOO is on-demand ride-sharing platform focuses on auto rickshaws in India. It connects rider with safe, reliable and convenient auto rickshaws. The user can share his location to their dear ones so that they can track their route. Some features for drivers like induction program, training program for drivers. Also, JUGNOO introduced women auto rickshaw driver. JUGNOO drivers have this area-wise allocation where they can pick up their riders from their preferred locations.
Punjab National Banks provide easy funding for the JUGNOO drivers. Its payment methods, it can be cash or by Paytm or MobiQuick wallet. It has multilingual interface for drivers app that it has more than 8 languages apart from English, that is Hindi, Malayalam, Kannad, Tamil, Telugu, Gujarati, Assamese and Uriya. Its various services. Dodo deliveries. Dodo deliveries is the delivery in which vendors can transport their goods to their customers. It is also helpful for the auto rickshaw drivers who are free at that time. At that time they can take deliveries from that app. JUGNOO bot. JUGNOO bot is the feature in Facebook app. In its Facebook page, it has the option click to ride, in which it authenticates its location by its Facebook credentials. Flight map. It helps to minimize the time and its specified route is given on that.
Fatafat. Fatafat is a hyperlocal grocery app which includes delivering the grocery at your doorsteps. There are some few competitors in the market such as Grofers, Big Basket. Menus. JUGNOO menus are the food delivery app, same business model as Zomato and Swiggy. They deliver food from your nearest restaurant, including Domino's, McDonald's. Ask Local is a feature by JUGNOO which provides local assistance to the user of JUGNOO.
Now, pricing strategy of JUGNOO. 10% commission from auto drivers has to be taken by JUGNOO.
JUGNOO prices may vary from city to city. It's either follow meter system, which carries the kilometers base pricing, and the other way they are charging is base plus kilometer plus time. Promotion strategy followed by JUGNOO. Word of mouth, JUGNOO coupons, some referral offers. In referral offers, the existing user and the new user both get 200 rupees on their first installation, and they can use in their next ride.
Now, social media. As we all know, social media is very powerful. They can advertise through Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, and Twitter. And they also run a campaign, social media campaign of Chalo Jugnoo Se. And the posters are also attached to the auto. So, how many of you can talk about, know about the competitors of Jugnoo? Yeah, and? Sorry. Wow. Uber and?
Okay. Apart from Ola and Uber,
these are the competitors.
We have auto and cab, tele rickshaw, M Gadi. These all are competitors of Jugnoo Autos.
Ola Auto and Uber are the major competitors of Jugnoo. And auto and cab, tele rickshaw, and M Gadi are also the competitors for that. Now, funding sources of Jugnoo. Jugnoo raised total of Rs. 111 crore external funding in 4 rounds from 8 investors. In January 2015, Jugnoo company raised angel funding.
In April 2015, Jugnoo raised 7 crore seed funding from Rajesh Mathur, Vikas Taneja, and Chris Colenthe.
In the same year, in June, the company raised the funding of Rs. 5 crore from Paytm and Snow Leopard Technology Ventures.
And in April 2016, the company raised of 69 crore funding from Kunal Vail, Snow Leopard Technology Ventures, Rocket Shop, and Paytm.
So Yogesh, what do you think the actual meaning of tapping the untapped market in Jugnoo?
I believe tapping the untapped market, Jugnoo, relates to the middle class audience, which were not afford daily, on daily charges, the cabs. So Jugnoo started with single city Chandigarh, and now available in 120 plus cities. They have 4,000 plus auto drivers, 10 lakhs plus transition per month, which is a huge amount. Targeted a mass audience with 80 lakh users plus 10 lakhs plus download on Play Store. It has a rating of 4.2 star. They have generated revenue of 11.5 crore till December 2018, and now successfully operated in Tier 2, Tier 3 cities, including Hyderabad, Chandigarh, and Delhi.
Thank you.
So thank you.